Say hello to the Mercedes AMG GTR, the meanest version of the GT family, combining the driving dynamics of AMG's GT3 racing car with the everyday practicality of AMG GT, and what you'll end up is a street legal race car, as Mercedes likes to call it. In simple words, the GTR is the most powerful, lightest and most track-focused version of the GT family. The GTR has improved aerodynamics and the track coefficient has been improved even further from the GTS. There are some clever active aerodynamic elements ensuring agility at higher speeds and great handling. The rear wing is also adjustable to individual preferences. Powering this beast is a reworked 4-liter twin-turbo V8 producing 585 horsepower and 700 Nm of torque, 75 HP and almost 50 Nm more than the GTS. All thanks to a new exhaust system and sharper reacting turbos. The GTR features electronic rear diff and rear wheel steering. Both front and rear use forged aluminium double wishbone suspensions that are adjustable and also use AMG ride control active damping. Mercedes says the GTR has been extensively tested at the North Loop at Nürburgring and considers it as the birthplace of the new top model in the GT family. The beast from the green hell can be ordered from November 21, 2016 and will go on sale in Europe from March 2017. Read more on our website and make sure to hit like and subscribe if you're new.